Breaking news now, New Zealand's Prime Minister is putting a ban on all assault weapons. This comes less than a week after 50 people were shot dead inside of two mosques. We just sent out a push alert where you can read more about the type of weapons used in that attack. New Zealand's Prime Minister is encouraging her people to surrender their weapons now. The law will take place by April 11th.